Oh, it's your girl Sav, and we're back, baby, ready for another prep vlog, WBFF vlog prep, bikini prep, WBFF bikini prep, 2023, 9 weeks out vlog. So right now it is like 1 PM, it is Friday. Today's a little bit of a weird day. I normally work from home on Fridays, but I had a couple calls. We have a sponsored athlete, IFBB Wellness Olympian, Casey DeLong, is in town. So she is an amazing trainer. Yesterday we trained glutes with her and she gave us some good tips. I love her because she's so honest and raw and just like real, and she doesn't sugarcoat anything. She just tells it like it is. And so I really appreciate her honesty with my physique, with everyone's physique, how to train, different body part cues for glutes. So I learned some amazing glute cues from her yesterday. And today we're going to go train some shoulders. So I'm gonna go to Kansas City. It takes me about 45 minutes to get there. We're training at Chiefs Fit. So I will show you guys some behind the scenes clips of us training shoulders.
Okay, so we made it to the gym. Casey is getting ready to murder us and she looks too happy.
I already got murdered twice, but I got like a 30-minute break.
Yeah, so she's gonna hurt us on some shoulders. She hurt us yesterday on glutes. So we're getting set up for it and we'll show you what's going down.
So this is a great workout. I think you guys should do this workout for the next, in my opinion, probably 8-10 weeks. Okay. It's gonna be a smoker. Your goal is to get to a 40-pound bar. Okay. Okay. So she said you can press 30 pounds, so your guys' max is 30 and 20. I don't want to see this in your shoulder press. I want wide. Okay. When you come like this, it messes with your wrists, okay? I see a lot of girls when they're pressing. Yeah. I don't know why. You want this. Okay. This is a shoulder press. When you press, you're like this, no.
Just such a tough.
When you come out, how often is that? So I want out, right here.
Yeah.
Down and up. Okay. You're going to come up. Your head is going to stay still. Back, down, up, down. That's one rep. You're going to repeat that 15 times. Grab your lateral raise. Go ahead and wait for her to get into it, please. And I want you to drop the handle off, Kara. No handle. I want to see it to the side of you. Perfect. Shoulders, look. What did I say? Even in the lateral race. No, I adjust that arm to come out, Kara. That's beautiful. Go. Race. That's going to be... There we go. There we go. That's only 3 pounds. That's fine. To the side. To the side completely, Savannah. Right there. That's what I want. 10 reps. Beautiful. You're gonna feel this. Kara, straight. Thank you. Let me move this. 10 reps. Switch arms. Good job, belly button. Fine, Kara, you're doing this. There. Good form, Kara. Nice and strong. Nice straight arm there, Kara. All right, 30-second rest. We're going to grab our 20-pound bar. Slow down and wait for her. And that's one, and this is two, go, two. Good form. Kara, wider. Slow down, come on. Four, let's go.
It still clicks every time.
Still clicking? Is it hurting though?
No.
It needs to warm up. Wider. Don't come as low. Right there, for you. You're going too low, I think. Right there, up. You're going too low, that's why it's clicking. Right, up.
Oh yeah, it doesn't
slow. You don't have the strength yet for low nuts. She does. You'll get there. How far you've come in a year blows my mind. And where are we at?
10.
Come on. 11. We don't get to be girls. 12. Are you sure 30 is your weight? 13. 14. One more. Finish strong. 15. Good job. Grab it. Lateral race.
Did you go up on this too?
No.
So mine's at 3 pounds.
Why do you have it at 3 though? Isn't that light?
It's heavy for this shoulder.
Fucking girls. Go. That's shitty form. Grab that ball like I told you to. Grab the ball like that. Savannah, grab it. There you go. Go.
Okay, so I'm sitting in world. My first WBA virtual the overall conference. So I'm learning about the
WBA. Or weekend to be a superstar. So put in your mind that's who you are, because what our goal is to create an amazing, incredible experience for you. It has to be an experience, because not everybody's going to win at the WBFF show. Not everyone is going to win a pro card, but everyone can have a great experience if you really make it a great experience for yourself. So coming to the WBFF is all about coming into it with a positive mind and feeling, you know what, I had a goal and I smashed that goal, and I'm gonna step up on stage and do this for myself and not for the judges, not for me, for Paul, for your coaches, it's for you. And that, for me, is my goal that I want you to have for yourself.
Less than 1% of, if you want to call a win, you know, first place on stage, a win, so be it. But, you know, for me, a win is if I have improved my physique from the year before or from the last show. And it's not about the destination, it's about the journey to get to that destination. To get to this destination is to make sure you have an incredible experience. Only as good as the person you beat on stage. So always remember that. Always respect your peers. Always respect the person you're competing against. So for us, it's about an experience, having a great experience And that's what the jelly does. That's all we can really do to make sure when you come that you have an incredible experience.
Good morning, you guys. So, if you're watching this video, I'm doing everything that I eat in a day 8 weeks out for my first ever WBFF Bikini Diva competition. So I'm competing April 8th in Orlando. And don't forget to like and make sure you subscribe to this channel so you don't miss a prep update from me or any general fitness vlogs. You can also follow me online on Instagram at savsharp_. Okay, so now that we got that out of the way, it's breakfast time, so let's eat. But do you guys like my hair and my outfit and my makeup? I look pulled the f*** together. Part of 2022 that I just decided, I always see these like TikTok challenge that they're like, day one of 365 days of doing the same shit over and over again. And I was like, what could I do for a challenge for myself for 365 days? And this year it is to wear makeup 365 days a year. And I know that's a hard challenge. It's a very hard challenge. But I thought, I was like, that's something that's like easy-ish, not too hard. And I feel like it could actually help me make sure I take care of myself a little more. And that's part of my goals. So this is, I think, day three of doing it. I didn't start like at a normal, I didn't start at the beginning of the year, I started like randomly February like 4th. So today is day two of doing my makeup every single day for a year. And it doesn't have to be like crazy makeup, just like nice, you know, just like a little bit on. Today I set a timer for 10 minutes because I'm like, gym makeup needs to be 10 minutes. So it took me 10 minutes, put a little foundation and then powder. Everything was powder and then mascara. Called it a day. So this is my morning breakfast. So what I am doing is I'm gonna have 3 plain rice cakes with a tablespoon of nut butter, or this is peanut butter, spread between 3 rice cakes, just a couple of blueberries because it's fun garnish. I have 325 grams of egg whites, a full bell pepper and a cup of spinach, and then I have 40 grams of oatmeal with a little bit of chocolate fudge, Jell-O, a Propel, some pre-workout, and some BCAAs for the morning. This is meal one. And then you did see this Gatorade. This is my intro workout, so I'm gonna have this while I'm working out. It's full sugar. And I'm gonna drink that while I'm training because we're doing, today's Sunday, and we're doing legs today. So I just finished a workout. It's 11:24. Post workout, I'm gonna have a Ninja Creamy, which I'm super excited about. Okay, so if you guys don't know about the Ninja Creamy, this is gonna change your freaking life. If you like protein and you like ice cream and you like to lose weight but still eat ice cream, Ninja Creamy is for you. So I made these yesterday. It comes with this little tub thing, and I'm talking fast because I have a podcast in 7 minutes, and it's probably gonna take 7 minutes to blend this, but they come in these little pints, and you fill it up to this fill line, but don't ever fill it up all the way because sometimes it gets a lot of volume and you don't wanna do this. A cup of almond milk, vanilla, unsweetened, and then I have been using the vegan protein cookies and cream Balmar. I haven't tried this yet, so I will let you know right now if I like it. And then I put a little bit of chocolate fudge Jell-O sugar-free, and I think that's all that I put in here. So the Ninja Creamy is this type of machine. My literal best friend ever gave this to me in my prep when I was struggling. She gifted this to me, and I like almost cried when it came because, you know, I was like really low carb and I couldn't eat ice cream, and it just saved me during prep. So you can have this during prep. It is amazing. Okay, I used it yesterday. So you put it in this little concoction, this machine, and then you like strap it in here. Here's how I do it. Everyone has it differently. You like clip it in. turn it on. I do light ice cream and then ice cream. It is super freaking loud, so I'm gonna turn it on. You're gonna hear it, and it goes for about a minute. I'll show you, and then you put a little milk in it, and then it's perfect. So it like spins. What it looks like with light ice cream spin, we're gonna put a little bit of almond milk and then re-spin it. We have some ice cream. I added some water. I didn't really do it right, but I don't have time, so I would have probably spun it again. We don't have time for that, so we gotta go. Okay, so it's 11:39, so while we're waiting for my podcast guest to join on our Zoom call, yeah, I don't really like that protein powder, I'm not gonna lie. My favorite so far is Anything Ghost. I've tried a lot of protein powders in my day. The last 6 years I've tried like every brand, but this is a pretty good texture. But the Ghost cereal milk, I really like how that turns out. And any of the Ghost whey products, they just blend really well and their flavors are amazing. They're vegan and they're whey. I have normally been doing, during prep, I've only done vegan protein powders because I did a food and allergy sensitivity test last year, or I guess 2021, and I whey popped up as like an allergy or a sensitivity. So then I switched to vegan last year, but now I'm back on my whey kick and it doesn't upset my stomach. So I'm gonna try vegan and whey, but whey blends better from the Ninja Creami. This texture, it's okay. This isn't my favorite one. The bottom was a little bit better than the top. I had to remix it a little bit, but it's okay. It's a little gritty. So, I'm gonna record a podcast. I have actually have three in a row today. So, I have a podcast. It's supposed to be from 11:30 to 12:30, then one to two, then I think two, or then three to four, I think. I don't know. So I'm just waiting for her to jump. Okay, second podcast done. I'm getting tired and I haven't had lunch yet and I'm hungry and I didn't really plan a lunch break. Okay, so next meeting. Oh, okay, so Ashley Bowden, which is one of my sponsored athletes. Okay, this will be fun. From 3 to 4. And then I'm done. And I'm going to, I'm like really tired. Then I'm gonna go eat and I have two meals at once. So I need like 10 ounces of meat and 2 cups of vegetables. And I need to do some cardio. I didn't have time to finish cardio for earlier, so I need to do some cardio. And it's a really nice day out, so I might walk outside. Okay, so I literally started eating and I forgot that I was filming a full day of eating because I was like ravenous. Because my episodes, I didn't like schedule a lunch break. And I had 3 hours of podcasts back to back to back after a leg day. Didn't plan that at all. So, now we are eating 10 ounces of meat, the lean beef, chicken, and asparagus. Just eating it out of the bag. Trying to get caught up on my meals. Yay. Okay, so it's 5:50 and I just got home from an hour walk. It was actually really nice today, so me and the dogs went on a walk. Finishing with 5 ounces of lean ground turkey and some asparagus for meal 5. That is watching a full day of eating with your girl, Sav, 8 weeks out from her first WBFF bikini competition. Coming at ya to the WBFF stage near you in 8 weeks. I am so tired. Super tired. My eyes look weird. Okay, super tired, so I'm gonna eat this and then head to bed. It's cool because I have my meal prepped. I already have my food meal prepped for tomorrow. So I just have to take it out of the freezer, unthaw it tonight, and it's ready to go. Thanks for watching.